So today what I'm gonna do is actually take the team that I used in that video and take it to low ladder.
Yeah!
So again, if you've seen that video, there's an Eevee with EVMZ, which kind of makes people go, oh, it's a Baton Pass team. So I mean, I'm just gonna, you know, do the thing. And then there's no Baton Pass on this Pokemon. It has stored power for a massive attack. I mean, it's just super powerful. Hyper Voice, because it gets adaptability boosted, and Shadow Ball for ghost types. Eevee's stats are super, super, super poor, especially the attack, special attack that we're just abusing here with stored power. It's just very bad, but plus or times two, it's 400, and stored power is actually huge. And if there is a team that's not, like, you know, fully steeped, and then actually none of these Pokemon matter. I mean, they just don't. I mean, I can probably win a game with just these two Pokemon or just these two Pokemon, whatever. Like, these Pokemon are super, 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 super OP. But the point of this video is not to even go to these Pokemon. If I cannot get an Eevee sweep, we forfeit. Eevee, the Eevee of the Boreal Valley. And that's also a Dark Souls 3 meme, or not meme, location, but yeah. Oh no, Pokey Sharing! Oh, wait, there's an Eevee versus... Yeah, there's an Eevee versus an Eevee. We both go for our Z Extreme Evo Boost. That's not even a question, I'm pretty sure at least. Alright, there's my Evo Boost, and there's his Evo Boost. Let the animation finish. Well, and then I go for stored power of 220 base power as... Okay, that's 43. He goes Baton Pass, of course, as I said. Sadly, I'm faster, so now I stored power again, and that will probably kill me now, I assume. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is a battle. Alright, so this is what's gonna happen. Oh no, he's faster! No. If we can survive, that's good, but I don't think we can. Oh, we can! Alright, dead. 380, we're still slower than stuff. Slower than this Pidgeot, for example. No, we're not! And we win! I mean, that's a win. It's not full sweep, but it's a win. Oof! Big guys. Actually huge guys. Alright, well, Dragon Pull, this is fine. Alright, and now he's third power. A Charizard actually lives. Win. Alright, well, that's a late transformation, my friend. Well, if Charizard survives, then I'm pretty sure everything else will also survive, so, yep. Can he kill me? He can. Alright. Are we missing some special attack in any sort? No, we're max. Alright. Okay, cool. Xerneas. Tail Glow. Alright. Well, stored power. It should have Sash, right? Oh, no. It's Dynamax. Oh, no. Not Dynamax. We died of green. Alright, the band. Oh, no. There's steel types. A lot of steel types. There is no... Oh, there is a steel... You can't stop it.
The odds, Lord.
Dynamax is idiot. Let's see if he actually I was just about to say if he Dynamaxes himself. Oh, you know what? Actually, let's do a funny thing real quick, alright? Let's change the name. Let's change the name to the Garbodor. Garbodors. Obviously taken because some funny guy took it. Garbodors. And now I'm just gonna use it just because maybe people will say something funny. Maybe. I don't know. Aha, there's a Mega Mawile. Kabutoko. Oh, Kabutoko should be faster than me even after the boost, so I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I'm deed. Yeah, I'm deed. Oh, I'm not deed, but there is a Sucker Puncher. If he goes to that, there's two Sucker Punchers. Yeah, there's a Sucker Puncher. There's this Mega Sucker Puncher! Oh, he actually just survives. Alright, good game. Alright, there's a Steel-type which is weak to, No, not weak, but... No, not Bnui! He's gonna miss it. No, he didn't miss it! You know what's also kind of funny? Like, the other perspective of these people is like... You see this abysmal team of Legendaries and Eevee, and then as soon as Eevee dies, your opponent forfeits and they're like... Oh my god, I just barely avoided this battle. Alright, there's a Corviknight. Fair. Diamond Storm. Lots of damage. And it did. But then the Corviknight is a problem. Oh, Gorgeist dies. Yeah, there's the Corviknight. And I'm pretty sure Corviknight doesn't die, even to two. Yeah. Well, he goes for Bulk Up. He goes for Dynamax. goes for G-Max, whatever that did. Goes for Max Knuckle, and yeah, that's it. Water, Huddy Pollery. Huddy!
So good and tasty?
Lady Leg Gym. Oh, everything is female. I see. All right. Really wanted to play versus Lady Leg Gym. What the fuck? Gym. My dear. Mega Ganger. Focus, please. Mega Ganger. Mega Ganger. Mega Jengar. Jengar. All right. Can I get at least like 4 Pokemon sweep or something, please? Why is there a fucking Melmetal, man? Garudon is also gonna live on me. Oh, it's Mega Jump, goes for Flamethrower, we go for Z, and we go for Super Power. Fucking up, Kyle. Yeah, and he goes for another Flamethrower. Can we talk about Mega Garchomp real quick? Why? Alright, we've talked about Mega Garchomp. We can move on. Goodbye, Mega Garchomp. Garudon! Oh, it's a normal Garudon. Oh, it's Dynamax Garudon! Oh, no! Alright, Zarude and Sandstorm. Oh, my God! Oh, no! Okay, I mean, this was pretty cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the Magikarp. It's the Magikarp sweep. What is that? Oh shit, wait. Red card. This had red card, I forgot.
No!
I was about to help him. This is what we have gone to. Round. How did it pass my substitute? It's sound based. I'd actually survive. Toxic. No, yeah. No, he's gonna stall. Aquajet, boom. All right, so we have 2 more turns. Shelly, does Shelly also have? Nope. Sash, yeah, of course. Revenge, all right. Well, Oshawott, I almost killed. Yeah, I mean, this is just the anticlimactic end to this thing, where I will now abuse very strong Pokemon to win this battle, so we end up on a win, but I am not satisfied with this whatsoever. He poisoned me and had Sash, so that's the name of the game, but I am not satisfied with this win whatsoever, as I said. It's a critical hit on that Pokemon, I don't think it mattered, and that's a GG. It was Max Hailstorm dealing a lot of damage, and that's a GG. Thanks, Necrozma, you just walloped on 3 little otter guys. I hope you are happy with yourself, Necrozma. He says, well played. I mean, I just clicked moves on this stupid Pokemon, but this is the actual MVP. But anyway, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.